Okay, I read Liar Liar by Gary Paulson, and Kevin's the main character, and the brief summary of the plot is Kevin goes to school, but he wants to get out of class, and he doesn't want to do homework either. So he decides to lie to everyone to get out of class. This causes many problems. When he talks to them, when he tells them he lied to everyone turns. When he tells them he lied, everyone turns against him. Then Kevin tried to cover up his lies with excuses. Everyone remains mad at him, so he decides it's best to apologize. After Kevin apologizes, he discovers it is best to tell the truth. I read this book because my mom said that Gary Paulson is a funny author. I would give this book four stars because and I would recommend it to others because it was funny, and but there are still some books I like better.